What was that achievement I just got? What were it? Oh. Oh, I'm gonna say it felt like I've killed the game, I couldn't unpause it. Oh yeah. I don't really care what character looks like, I don't really care. I know a lot of people do, but I wonder. Well, even that, to be fair, my life's going up anyway. Even when you put it on attack, your life's going up. Not really. How do you think you get? Well, there's Coaster Boy of Dynasty Warriors.
It's Zhao Yun!
Run for your lives!
The corporal, he's been...
Enough. You're badly wounded. Back to camp. Go. Forgive my rudeness earlier. A malicious soldier, are you? If so, would you kindly lend your courage to me? I lead the forces of General Gongsun. My name is Zhao Yun. The yellow turbans have control.
It even kind of looks like him as well.
You don't look short of confidence. But surely it would be reassuring to have an ally at your side.
But yeah, this game, it literally the only comparison to Neo is the fact it uses the same animations. That's it. But yeah, the only thing that's, to be fair, the only reason why I'm playing this, to be fair, is because it's Dynasty, it's a Dynasty Warriors Souls game. I've always wanted to play a Souls game that's got Lu Bu in it, and this game's got Lu Bu in it. That's the one thing I've always wanted. The one thing that I'm just finding a bit, it's the stats, the resistance stats. That's the one thing I'm just finding strange. Oh shit, that's a new one. Damage received when attacking, minus. Which great ape is King Vegeta? I don't know if might be able to. Oh shit. Yeah, it's great. It's King Vegeta. It's from literally from the movie, because you can see when he's sitting down.
Of our people are threatened.
Yeah, I'm gonna say if you play the Dragon Ball Super card game, it was set 4. I think it was set 4. It was actually in the set, and it was a great ape. Because you never see him go grey in the chosen one.
Our scouts went to reconnoitre the enemy, but have not
returned. I bet you see him. I bet he goes in 8-1 thingy though, doesn't he? As to their whereabouts. I bet he goes grey 8-1 thingy, doesn't he? The show. Heroes. Oh yeah, well. Nah, it looks bad black because you can see it. I'm going to say, if they ain't got the Akuma symbol, it's not. Oh shit, they've got loads. Oh, so the easier things. These are pretty much. These like, yeah, they like spells, aren't they? Travel.
So starved they couldn't possibly have fought back. The yellow turbans must be stopped, or our land will be ravaged beyond recognition.
Yeah.
Zonyun's getting bombed and I'm just here just... What is that that I'm picking up? Oh, it's the...
That said, we may be able to turn it against them. This will deal a sharp blow to the enemy's morale. will have to make a stand here. This foe may pose us a challenge. Be sure to keep your guard up! You fought well, my friend. That was a sight to behold. I cannot understand how one as strong as you could have gone unnoticed. Your force was like that of a dragon soaring heavenward. My companion. Wore a smile as he departed this life, falling on the field of battle. I was unsure of what I ought do to protect those dear to me. But you, a warrior as valiant as a dragon, have shown me the way. I, Zhao Yun, shall pierce through the darkness, enveloping our age. An army of 100,000 might stand in my way, but it would matter not. For like a majestic Qilin, I shall carve out a road to peace! Forward! We will retake the mountain, and avenge the fallen! I had not expected demons to be among them. This could become even more difficult. Nonetheless, we will not back down. Thank you.
until the enemy has fallen.
Ho ho! I don't believe you're from around here, are you? Well, it's a world of chaos out there these days, wherever you go. Without a weapon you can rely on, you're practically a dead man walking. Sorry, where are my manners? I'm a traveling blacksmith. Name's Ju Sha. I'm out here trying to hone my craft, hoping to master it one day. Have a look at my work, if you please. I'm sure you'll find something that catches your eye. You need something?
The county office, fallen to ruin, now serves the Yellow Turbans as a base. It mirrors the state of our empire with uncanny accuracy.
something?
Yeah. have never felt better. The enemy shall taste my full force.
Do you feel your pulse quickening? You will soon see why. Just make sure that you are ready.
You scum! This is our execution ground, didn't you know? The Tianzhu hermits will get no mercy. That goes for the women as well.
Victory. We move a step closer to peace.
You saved me. Thank you.
You are lucky to be alive. However, I am not the one you should think.
My name is Hongjing. And I've been investigating the Yellow Turbans. That jade is...
I must leave you now. I advise you to head to Guangzong, to the Yellow Turbans' headquarters. It would be an immense boost to the Imperial forces if you were to join the ranks.
Would you mind taking me along?
don't you stop, Yida?
Don't be so reckless, Yida. These brave warriors saved my life.
Huh? What?
My apologies. I got ahead of myself. Okay. It's time to find out how strong you really are. How about we play a little game? Who can take out the most rebels? You or I?